When I think about chasing high yields in both corn and soybeans, the base of that all comes down to the roots of the plant. Where I see successes and failures in my experience, if root development is inhibited in any way, we're really losing a long battle from the get-go out the gates.